1945, the USS Bunker Hill was destroyed by two kamikaze pilots who crashed their planes into the aircraft carrier. The psychology behind the kamikaze pilots was truly disturbing. It was said that all pilots climbed into their machines full of enthusiasm, but flew to their deaths in pure depression, with descriptions of feeling disoriented and lost.